Here we go. Here's J-Lo. DJ Khaled. Let's see. They said it's a brand new single. Brand new. Oh, he's got gold. He's got all those gold bars. Smoking a cigar. With Nike shoes. Those are... One of these things does not belong. That's funny. Alright, let's see. Let's bring it. Oh, snap. I can already tell this is gonna be epic. I used to love J-Lo a lot. It's gonna be a brand new song, too, so I'm gonna be... It's like my first reaction to that. Well, I like the mafia theme. Yo quiero dinero, is that what she's saying? She wants that money. Okay, alright. Alright, I like it that it's in Spanish. I love that. That's so cool. The stage setups are amazing tonight. It's crazy. Okay, she's got like the whole... She changed the whole walls of the building. That's crazy. Cardi B's in the song? Oh, where is she? She should be on the stage. That'd be epic. Okay, slap it. I could slap it for you, but you could do it yourself too. That's okay. He's just tossing the ones into the audience. Oh, snap. Oh, that white. The hat. Oh, so cool. Yeah, I love the mafia. Song sounds pretty cool, too. D-Nero. I just want the dinero. That's actually funny because Cardi B said in an interview too. She's like, I just want to make music and be rich. That was hilarious. Alright, that was cool. That was cool. I can't wait to hear the studio version of that song. That sounded pretty great. Alright. All that gold dropping. Awesome. That was another great performance. Make sure you guys subscribe so you don't miss my other reactions I did to the Billboard performances. And I will see you guys in the next one.